Ben's rope dart skills are like something straight out of Mortal Kombat. After countless hours of practice, he's mastered the art of wielding essentially a long rope with a sharp metal object at one end. And the way he seamlessly swings it using his body for power and precision is really impressive. I mean, the way it moves is just beautiful to watch. But not only can he hit moving targets, he can also grab things like a chair and launch it at his enemies, just in case.